Hi there, folks. Right then, Friday night. I thought we might do a number from the Yardbirds this evening. Great band from the mid-60s. They famously had several incredibly good guitarists. They started off with Eric Clapton. Clapton left and they got Jeff Beck. And then they had Jimmy Page as well. So this number's from 1965, where Eric Clapton had just left, Jeff Beck had just joined. And they had suddenly become very, very popular indeed. And I had the very good fortune to see them playing a concert live here in Perth at the Perth City Hall in August 1965. So this one has great memories for me. So here you go, from 1965, the Yardbirds with Heart Full of Soul.
Hot and lonely, deep in dark despair, thinking one thought only, where is she, tell me where? And if she says to you she don't love me, just give her my message, tell her of my plea. And I know if she had me back again, that I could never make her sad. I got a heart full of soul. If she had me back again, well, I could never make her sad. I got a heart full of soul. She's been gone such a long time, longer than I can bear. And if she says she wants me, tell her that I'll be there. And if she says to you she don't love me, just give her my message, tell her of my plea. And I know that if she had me back again, that I could never make her sad. I got a heart full of soul.
There you go, the Yardbirds, 1965. But Jeff Beck, best rock and roll guitarist in the world. Somebody will argue that with me.